Here's Lawrence to throw. And he takes a shot on the release.